My name is Veronica Wanjogo, and welcome to Wavema Kitchen. Today we have a recipe. Our recipe is crepe chicken marinated. So we can start marinating the chicken together. Welcome. Okay, here are our ingredients. We have chicken flavor. We have curry powder, rosemary, garlic powder, ginger powder. We have Royco, salt here, sheet cube. We have 2 eggs, and we have our ginger and garlic grated. We have our coriander here, and flour, and also our chicken is here now. Welcome, we cook together. Okay, now our viewers, we are washing our chicken. Okay, our chicken now is ready. We continue to marinate. Now we are putting our spices in the chicken. We have 1 teaspoonful of ginger. And here we have our rosemary. We have our chicken flavor, 1 teaspoon. Our chicken flavor. Our curry powder. Garlic here, 1 teaspoon. Our Royco, 1 teaspoon. Our salt here, just a little bit. Our salt. We have our ginger and garlic. Here. And then we start it off. We mix, mix, mix. Okay, you mix your spices well. And then you put inside the skin so that it can get the flavor. And now already our mixture is ready. So we leave it to marinate about 1.5 hours. Okay, you wrap with your cling foil. So that the flavor get in nicely. Okay, now viewers, our meat is ready. Our meat here is ready. So we can go on with the other process now. Okay, you take your flour, 1 cup. 1 cup of flour. Another cup of flour, and the other grate. Okay, take your eggs. Your eggs. Your 2 eggs. Okay, now we put some salt and then you mix. Okay, you mix well so that you may not get yellow and white in some places. So So you have to mix it very well. Okay, now you dip your chicken in the flour and then eggs and then flour. Okay, you repeat the process until you finish the whole chicken. Okay, now viewers, we are deep frying our chicken. Okay, make sure the oil is very hot. Now we are turning our chicken the other side. Okay, now viewers, our chicken is ready. Now we can take them out. Viewers, our chicken is ready. Now, please, for more of this, subscribe, like, and comment. Please, be blessed. God bless.